Good morning, everyone, on this Tuesday, June 9th. Marcus, let's go ahead and get to that breaking traffic news.
Yeah, Keegan, that is happening right now in Scott County along I-20 West. We're going to go ahead and go to 16 WAPT. Hadas Brown joining us live with what happened. Hadas.
Hey, guys, really no word out here right now on how soon they could get this cleared, but they are working to tow those trucks right now. You can barely see it behind us, a very mangled front of the second of one of the 18-wheelers involved, and amazingly, the driver walked away with just a scratch on his arm. Now, as for how all this happened, one 18-wheeler's brakes locked, and she was stuck in the middle of the road. The second 18-wheeler was coming around the curve and sideswiped the trailer, landing on its side, just completely flipping over. Again, just a minor injury to the truck, that the driver of the truck that flipped, who just had a scratch on his arm. The second driver is doing okay. And again, we are on I-20 West in Scott County, just past Highway 35. No word on when exactly this could all be cleared. So if you do have to drive this way typically for your morning, you may want to plan an alternate route. For now, live in Scott County, Hadas Brown, 16 WAPT News.